Boy Sports Fanboy here, and today we're going to be doing a My GM Episode 2 with the Golden State Warriors. In the last episode, somehow, some way, we ended up losing. So, yeah. As I'm honestly trying to go kind of fast. But, it's Colt's Personality, I love the song. But anyway, what? Are you guys seeing that? You guys are seeing that, right? Look at that! What? What? Who is that guy? This is not Klay Thompson. What the heck? That is not Klay. That is not Klay. That is Klay. Not that guy. Who the heck is that? What? What? What?
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
That was not Klay Thompson.
With the Diesel.
That was weird.
The Jet. This is Ernie Johnson. Welcome to you, the Houston Rockets out at Toyota Center as they face off against the Golden State Warriors. And for Golden State, coming into this matchup with no shortage of confidence, they won all four games against this team last season. We'll be watching Dwight Howard patrolling the paint tonight. He's no longer the unquestioned best center in the NBA, but there are times, Shaq, where he can still be a dominant force.
Yeah, you know, he still has that physical advantage, Ernie, against 99% of the guys in the post. That's what I've been saying for a long time. And he does this every now and then, but that's what I've been saying for a long time. 28-10, I think he can do it. And every now and then, he can.
That still wasn't Klay Thompson!
Welcome, folks. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for the latest presentation of our NBA basketball. Along with Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. The Houston Rockets come into this one after a win against Denver.
How about the athleticism on display defensively in that win?
Yeah, it was reflected in their shot block total, Greg. I mean, they were very disruptive, which I think is a combination of hustle and muscle.
And now the Golden State Warriors starters. It's the Splash Brothers, Curry and Thompson at the guard spots.
Space.
The defensive stalwarts, Green and Bogut, are down low. And it's Iguodala in at the three slot. Beverly against Curry. Monianis gets to Ariza. They set the pick. There's a screen by Mota Yunus. A shot by Harden. Wide open.
Harden
Bogut
can't
on the
hit.
Triple. Last season for James Harden was easily his best yet, finished second in the MVP race.
Hurry.
Put up huge numbers with career highs in points per game scoring. Greg at more than 27 a game.
And also carry that Rockets team that dealt with the
Curry trying to go for 81.
Mainly to Dwight Howard. And
break Kobe's record. I doubt it.
I mean, narrowly losing out to Russell Westbrook, who just won a tremendous tear the second half of the season. And then also finished runner-up in the MVP race.
Here's Curry. Following the score by Houston.
Space.
And another three for Golden State.
Talk about a great start. 3 of 3 from the field to get the game going. They're cooking with gas, folks.
All right, let's go over to the
sideline. Cooking with Chef Curry, man.
Yes, Kevin, I was able to catch up with the head coach for the Rockets just a moment ago. One player that he's talked to his guys a lot about is Stephen Curry. He said Curry's one of the premier shooters in the game, and he's got that quick trigger. We really have to be tight to him, get physical, and try to get him on his heels as much as possible.
Oh.
Guys, Curry is an excellent free throw shooter. We'll see if they can do that without fouling him.
Thank you, Doris. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Andrew Bogut. That is his first foul of the game.
Wow.
We're just about 2 minutes into the first quarter.
That was a terrible foul call.
There's a screen by Mota Yunus. Over in the corner, Beverly dishes to Mota Yunus. Here's Ariza. Off target from outside. Golden State's gone 2 or 3 from deep so far in this game. Takes a three.
Oh, he missed it, though.
The Rockets go the other way with it.
And the Rockets have lost out on some free agent wars the past few years. They have remained competitive, but you wonder what could have been if they landed or kept some of those big names.
The Rockets shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line.
Only 71% from the line last season, and rest assured they're hoping to bring those numbers up this year.
And I know the free throw shooting is an area they focused on improving coming into this season.
Again, Curry.
What is up with Curry?
And with the Rockets, it's no secret.
On fire. 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 Now he can't hit crap.
Greg, you and I talked about that. And Clark, you know, you wonder if that hurts them in free agency.
Well, you know, when your front office makes no qualms about viewing players as simply just assets, it can be a hard sell to a free agent.
Good. He hits the jump shot. Curry's got 10 points in the game.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
.157 left here in the opening quarter.
Nobody even close to him, and he can't believe he doesn't knock it down.
Double teamed.
Bogut with a screen on Beverly. Curry wide open. Another miss by Curry.
Come on, the Steph.
Defense there got away with a major lapse.
The Rockets,
like I said, he's
the Warriors leading.
James Harden isn't hitting anything.
From past the arc, that ball is nice. That time from Andre Iguodala.
Brings me to my favorite
Curry. Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
It's just looking pretty good out there.
Called here for the Rockets.
And guys, Andre Iguodala entered this league as an athlete with raw skills. And bit by bit, the.
I'm going to actually see if I can get Curry that 81-point game. I doubt I can, but we'll see.
Except in the one category, free throw shooting. In that one area, he was much better over the first 5 years of his career than he has been the last.
Stephen Curry, he's checked in for Harrison Barnes. .121 left in the first quarter of the game, and he gets it to go. Lawson's got his first points in this one.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
Now here's Thornton. He's coming off a 10-point game against Denver.
Gotta hit Curry. Gotta hit Curry. Gotta hit Curry.
You can't give up that kind of a look very often.
The better to be lucky than good sometimes. Fortunately, they didn't get burned on that one.
Now here's Thornton after the miss from Stephen Curry. Thornton passes to Brewer. Jones dishes to Lawson. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Well, one thing about Ty Lawson is he's very good at attacking the defense. Gets inside without a problem and knows how to set up teammates.
The Rockets have had two chances at the line already, making them both. And for Lawson, he is great when he attacks. He does obviously create well for his team on drives. Interesting player, certainly, but playing with a team that's growing and pretty young around him.
And good point. And, you know, last season, Lawson averaged about 13 points for his team off of his own drives.
Like, I calculated correctly, about 20 points a quarter. And get him this record. Get Curry the record.
James Hart.
I think that would surprise some people.
Yes.
Warriors leading by three.
Well, not the record, but, you know, break over Kobe.
Shot clock and game clock. Here's Curry with
his record, I believe, is 100. By Wilt, the Stilt Chamberlain.
Lock at six. The three. Good.
Boom.
Curry's got 19 points.
I mean, he was great in his last game, Clark, and clearly he has not lost that love and feel.
Curry looking like he could get over that many points.
And now let's get over 81. Talking about the balanced attack of this Denver Nugget team.
We do have a team type of game. You know, everybody is scoring spread out.
Well, that was the game plan a couple years ago when Denver was good enough to make the playoffs and Ty Lawson was at the control.
You know, but not enough firepower to be able to...
Well, it.
To sustain with the elite teams, say like the Warriors or the Rockets. Ty Lawson, a solid, dependable player.
He's
in
with
league,
the Rockets.
This is still a league where you need your superstars to win rings.
And the first quarter is in the books. Second about ready to get underway. Let's take a moment here to get your guys' take.
I think I just heard somebody yell, don't leave Curry open.
Boy, the three-point shot has really been dropping for him early on.
And the other thing,
dang, they're really tightening up on Curry.
Is the fact that they've gotten out on the fast break. A lot of points coming in transition.
Down low, it's Jones and Howard together.
Like, really bad.
Pulling out the perimeter, and it's Lawson in at the one spot. That's the group starting the second quarter for the Rockets.
Here it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great position inside.
Yeah, just getting space. The ball into the post has to be option number one for them right now.
And he does 22 points scored in the game for Curry.
Defense continues to allow him to get open out there.
Literally got the team on his back.
Put somebody on him.
It's all the points that came from Curry.
Time from Harden. 6 points for Lawson.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating.
Lawson, it's
than their
three.
Assist number. And there's our fantastic.
Look at Curry.
Just beautiful.
Bad shot, man. Like what was that animation, though?
For so long, there has been this mindset that Golden State wins through offense. But their defense, you know, Gia, you were talking about this, is where the true strength of this team lies.
Yeah, I think that's what's really allowed them to separate when you look at
boom.
The rest of the
Curry.
I mean,
boom,
they led
Curry.
The league in opponent's field goal percentage last season. And some nights, the shots were falling, but the defense always showed up. No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
I understand you're tired, man, but come on.
From deep, and Lawson gets it to go on the assist by Harden. 9 points for Lawson.
What a job he's doing here. I mean, his second quarter has been even better than his first, and that was pretty good.
Now a timeout called by Golden State.
And you know, with the Warriors, it goes beyond the stats. High character guys, tremendous culture. They had a lot of guys that could.
I can't imagine how tired Curry is, but
well, that was a big reason.
We hit the lockers, man.
Monty Unis has checked in for Houston. Patrick Beverly comes in for Ty Lawson. And Golden State also.
Space.
Thompson's checked in.
And how about the last five made shots have all been threes? The defense is just giving up a barrage.
Most teams get the message to cover shooters after one or two wide open looks at the three-point shot, but it seems like they have just not figured it out.
Beverly drinks.
And you just look at this
Curry.
Warriors
go
roster,
Curry.
And there are a ton of defensive playmakers. That ability
space.
To switch everything and be fine is what made them so tough on the defensive side of the ball.
Ariza outside. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Here's Monty Unis. It's good. This game is all even. Monty Unis has got 6 points.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
The baseline J. Again,
Curry
missing. Houston's gotten both of their three-point attempts to go down here in the second quarter. Pass to Monty Unis. Uncovered. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Harden's got 4 assists in the game.
He is the ultimate when it comes to being a floor leader on the offensive end.
Yeah, you know, he's got a little bit of Greg Anthony in him. He has been that leader today. I think he's done a really nice job of moving the ball.
19 points in the first, so he's had 8 points right now.
Well, Clark, I'm glad you referenced.
If you think about it, actually isn't the greatest in the world.
he looked a little hobbled out there for a moment.
Timeout called, the Rockets.
Yeah, I think Curry's just like, all right, there's 1:39 on the clock. We're going back to the root locker rooms in a minute and 39 seconds.
For under 24 million combined, and you can bet he's due for a major increase in pay when 2017 rolls around.
catching up on the changes for Houston. Capella's checked in, and it's Brewer in for Trevor Ariza.
Boy, have they gotten hot here in the second quarter. No wonder they're in front.
Now, I don't know if this field goal percentage is sustainable, but if they can stay close to what they've done in shooting the ball, they'll run away with this one.
And for Stephen Curry, a value contract, but a growing list of endorsements. One of the top-selling jerseys in the league, a signature shoe deal. He's doing all right.
Yeah, I don't think he's worried about it. He's got a Bible quotation on his wrist that says, "Love never fails." And that's how he approaches the game, with a true love and faith that his hard work is going to pay off.
The open shot by Brewer. The shot is off. So Golden State will take it the other way. Defeated by the Pelicans in their last game, they'll try to put that one behind them.
Yeah, I don't know how we lost to this game. I haven't seen episode one, go check it out. I've been quiet for some reason. That's Curry hitting it too.
Hey guys.
Oh, wow. Wow.
We call them gong games. You just want to hit the gong, forget about them, and move on.
Terrence Jones has checked in for Houston.
Oh.
And remember, Curry got space. Father, Michael Thompson, a former number one pick out of Minnesota. Growing up, he was the smallest of his brothers and thereby took his lumps when they played hoops. But he said that challenge helped him to develop into the player he is today.
Capella dishes to Thornton.
Oh,
and he's got his first
play
of the game.
Really can't criticize the work he did at the line a year ago. 82% on the season.
Yeah, those were fine numbers he posted at the line. It was hard to find fault with anything he did from the stripe.
There's 10 seconds left in the first half of the game. Outside Curry.
Space.
We
can't. What? Curry.
The first half comes to a conclusion. In a
all right, heading to the locker.
Thank you, Kevin.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, this has been a good game here after one half. Everybody, welcome back to the halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Shaq, Kenny Smith. Houston holding the upper hand after the first two quarters. They are leading by four. Kenny, let's go to you. Your opinion on their game so far.
Well, they called the right plays, and then they executed them. Great job in the first half. That's why they were so efficient, and they shot so accurately. The defense threw a number of different looks at them, but they were always prepared because they were cool, calm, and efficient.
Shaq, what are your thoughts on Golden State?
I like to see them create more points in the paint. The problem now is that defenses can sag in, take away angles for entry passes, quickly double. So you got to be creative. Inside screens, back cuts, drive and dish. You need to do whatever it takes to get the guy open.
And that'll do it for now, as the second half of our game is about to get underway. Kevin Harlan has the call.
All right, Curry coming out of the locker room with 29
and now
points.
The start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters.
Some no, he's probably
Steph Curry tonight.
Arrested.
He has 29 points, and he's buried a ton of three-pointers in this game, too.
Hey,
I think we need a calculator.
There we go. Let's go. Let's go.
Just how many of those he's knocked down.
So for the Golden State Warriors right now,
Curry well and rested.
Green at the four with Bogut at the five.
In the locker rooms for about 15 minutes.
There's a screen by Mo Yunus. Beverly wide open. Tried to come right back with the three of
back
his own.
Curry.
But it's no good.
Curry.
For the lead.
Curry actually wasn't
outside
on the outside.
Curry.
Now he's on the outside, but that's a bad shot.
And the go-ahead. No good. Houston in the lead. Here's Harden, takes the assist and lays it in.
He tried.
Picked out the pass nicely. It's no secret, Clark, what this Houston Rockets team wants to do. They want to get to the line, drive the lane, and hurt you from outside the arc.
And they'll
Ref!
Do it all at a very fast pace. I mean, they're fun to watch.
Base.
The pace is something that I think sneaks up on
Curry.
Teams sometimes. Kevin.
Good point.
35 points
They've
for Curry,
up a
man.
Lot of
I don't think he's
and
beaten.
Their defensive rotations have
81
been
points by Kobe, but.
Here's Beverly. Breaks a big height.
Wow.
Goes in.
Maybe,
got eight.
You know, And no doubt add more minutes to the quarters.
Faster paced teams in the league last year. When you have the firepower but they do, you want it to become a scoring fest.
Now a timeout called by Golden State.
A lot of the wins for the Rockets, guys, I thought last year came from just wearing down their opponent. I mean, you can keep up with their pace for a quarter. Maybe
he really didn't have that much space. Oh, I thought he was going to drain it for a minute. I'm like, what? No way.
And here's Horton for three. That's good. It's a 5-point Rocket lead.
And all right, let's go.
Presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback
Steph Curry.
Whenever they need
Steph Curry.
And the shot is good.
Boy, he's making it look really easy right
People
now.
That haven't touched the court.
Continue to run the offense through him until the defense makes him change plans.
And the foul is called. The intentional Curry. Grabbed him there for some reason. I don't know.
Kevin, all I can think of is that he's trying to slow the game down a little bit.
Right.
That's a stretch, though. Definitely a strange move on his part.
Catching up on the changes for Golden State. Barnes is checked in for Iguodala. Allen comes in for Thompson. And it's Barbosa in for Steph Curry. The Warriors making a switch here. Curry's checked in. Two minutes into the second half of play now. Ariza has the open look from outside off the mark.
Or to Curry.
Ariza,
yeah, Curry is definitely tired.
New scheme, Greg. New teammates. Big adjustment.
But he can't hit that too.
It's having Dwight Howard camping out in the lane.
So we might have to start feeding a couple other players their food.
We like his defense, and we know he can hit the three. It's a pretty valuable commodity. For Houston, they have gone 5 of 7 from the free throw line in the game. No good on the free throw.
There we go, baby. Let's go.
Trevor Ariza last season, I mean, his field goal percentage dipped to 40, mostly because he only took threes or so it appeared.
With the splash, bro.
Hard to be efficient if you're only shooting threes.
Outside
space.
Buries it from 3-point range.
Space.
Curry's got 40 points.
What an exhibition he's putting on today. This is about as hot as you can get.
Beverly against Curry. There's a screen by Mo Yunus from deep. Harden. The Rockets again
yes.
can't hit.
Go down to Curry.
Think about Trevor Ariza. He was signed by Houston last year.
Curry with the and one. He's going to help his points this game.
He was usually matched up against the opponent.
He drains it.
Best wing score.
43-41. We're up by 2. Steph Curry 43 points this game. You see him pop out his mouth guard for a minute.
From beyond the arc.
Oh, his yeah, mouth guard.
Changes for Houston.
Heath guard, whatever you guys want to call it.
Jones comes in for Mantas. Corey Brewer's checked in for Trevor Ariza. And Ty Lawson subbed in for Patrick Beverly. Curry against Lawson.
All right, he's got some pretty good D on him. What's he gonna do?
Outside Curry.
He's going to the paint.
And
he's fouled.
Two free throws now for him.
And Steph Curry, 6'3", 195. I mean, a slender frame. You look back to high school and college, and that was one of the question marks.
Oh.
Did he have the strength to succeed?
Marcus Thornton, he's checked in for James Harden. The
Warriors. Put it back in Curry.
Sub. Azili's checked in for Andrew Bogut. The Warriors have gone 5 of 9 on field goal attempts since halftime. Takes the three.
Space.
And it's Stephen Curry with a three.
47
Curry's
points.
Got 18 points just in the second half.
Let's go.
And speaking of Curry's slight build, he's worked up and bulked himself up. He's added some muscle. He didn't get
18
up to
points in
pounds,
the third.
I think you said, but he didn't feel real good, Clark, at that weight.
Yeah, it's not about the weight, Kevin. It's about strength. You need it to fight through screens and attack the rim, and he's clearly put on the strength he needs to play at his highest level.
52 seconds left.
They're double teaming Curry.
They double team Curry. Passes it to Azili. Back to Curry.
It's on fire, so they're double teaming Curry.
Shot clock at 6. Jacks up a
from
three.
Behind the arc.
Warriors
oh.
The rebound. Let's it go with
space.
The three.
Space.
Curry's got 50 points.
The D has gotten a little lax defending the three-point shot at that end.
Yeah, three of the last five baskets they've allowed have come.
50 points for Curry. Yeah, he's definitely not scoring 30 points in the
Curry court. Against Watson. They set the screen. Here's Jones. And the rejection by
Ray Allen. Oh.
The points coming in bunches as we wrap up the.
Who lit a fire under Curry?
Get into the fourth quarter.
He's got 50 flipping points. Or Bosa, man.
Okay, now let's reset our lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this.
Finally on the court. And Curry, he's got 65 energy. Let's give Barbosa some time. Put him in at small forward because he is small.
Before for Houston.
That was my joke.
Everly and Harden, they're the back. Backcourt, and it's a reason in at the three.
Steph Curry.
Timeout called the Warriors.
An amazing.
The Warriors had an amazing regular season last year. Just from a historical standpoint, it was one of the best.
Doesn't have space.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris.
Hi, Kevin.
He's got space there, though.
Just going over the plan with.
But he can't hit it.
He told his team to keep looking for three-point opportunities, saying their perimeter.
What the freak was that?
Isn't doing a good job getting out on our shooters. So let's keep firing away until
even
they
know just happened.
Guard us.
Howard up on top, and the pass to Harden. 11 feet away, connects the jumper drops. Harden's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for Houston. And for the Warriors last year, they would end the season with 67 wins.
Curry.
Clark tying for the sixth best win total in
NBA
history.
Can't hit it.
And my guess is only a few people saw it coming. I mean, as the season wore on, it became more and more apparent that the Warriors were for real, but it took a while for people to accept that fact. It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
Here's Curry with
wide
the
open,
three.
But I think he's going to drain it from that far, but that was pretty close. Even for Steph Curry, that was pretty dang close.
About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Odiunis has the open look.
All right, 49-50. Should we start feeding other people?
Curry against Ariza. The dish to Azili. Curry with it. Five on the clock. From deep. Sinks it.
Curry!
And from outside. Wow. Curry's got 53.
Always a threat, guys. Three-point land that time was seriously expanded in the gym range.
Way beyond the line there. That's just a sweet stroke.
One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
He's dialed in from long range. They got to stay in his hip pocket and deny him the catch.
Andrew Bogut checked in for
Golden
State. I'm
hoping Steph Curry doesn't have like another sprained ankle or something this year in real life and in the game. But Curry is on fire.
Curry against Beverly. He kicks to Monta Ellis. It's Harden with the drive.
Oh, boom.
By Green.
And the Curry.
Fast break. Curry's got it. Tries from 10.
Oh, come on.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Beverly, the pass to Harden.
Harden can't hit. But D. White can't hit.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Curry.
Outside Curry. There's the triple.
Curry can't hit.
With the rebound. He gets trailed by four.
We haven't fed anybody else besides Curry.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the
Beverly, though.
Confident and composed on the three-point shot at a critical juncture. Clutch.
Curry kicks to Green.
Oh, a lot of double teams in here.
Curry against Beverly. From the high post. And again, it's the Warriors missing.
Curry isn't hitting them right now.
3-7 from the four in the fourth. That's a 42% mark in the court. And that misses. Oh. That would have put him up.
You love the closeout on that possession.
Look excellent at Stephen Curry.
Made it a very tough shot.
55 points.
The clinic out there. Everything is sound and sharp and crisp.
Dang. Really Ray Allen getting offense. Him fired up. The whole Warriors squad getting him fired up.
They're behind by three. 1:27 left in the fourth. Seven left in the fourth quarter.
Barbosa.
Here's Harden. Here's Ariza. It's rebounded by Golden State.
Well, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
And good on the basket.
Curry tries to get a foul, but doesn't
Curry's
get one.
57 points.
But all that matters is he hits
for him at
the
offensive end,
layup.
Helping them to maintain that lead.
Now a timeout called.
57 points for Curry.
They're down by five. 1:16 left in the fourth quarter. Andre Iguodala has checked in for
He's been shooting threes like a madman. He's been nailing, draining threes like
It's Harden with the drive.
Curry,
with
LeBron,
He's certainly not been at his
Thompson,
best
like every good three-point shooter combined. Beverly, nice space.
And that one's good.
Curry's obviously going to drain that. 60-52
game. Let's get your take on the hustle stats
gang.
For the
go.
Their defense has been outstanding. Closing out on
oh, nice pass. But there's no way Ariza.
They've worked hard tonight and crashing the boards as well. They've had a bunch of second chance points.
Right, here comes Curry. Here comes Curry. Here comes Curry. He's trying to get into the 2-point. He's got space. But he can't hit. But they're obviously going to have to foul if they score.
It's good.
They're going to have to foul.
Beautiful shot to bring them to within three.
Love the
or not, they're not
I mean,
fouling.
Exactly where that bounce pass had to be.
Could shoot all over the place with Curry.
Clark, they'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see some long possessions out of them going forward.
Beverly against Curry. Just five on the clock. Shoots from the elbow. Offensive rebound.
Curry can't hit, but there's a timeout. They need a three. They need a three. Warriors still getting hyped.
Timeout called. The Rockets. They're trailing by three. 12 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
They're playing the epic music.
And a chance here to send it to overtime.
Got to
not
see
hit
the
it, though.
Three and be the three if that's going to happen.
No. Nope.
And you know what? He had to clear some space for himself to get that rebound. Not an easy one there among the big boys. Honestly, just doing what they have to in
We're
order
foul.
To get the basketball back.
That's a good foul, though. I like
there
that.
There we go.
Clock management crucial.
Here comes Curry.
At this time of the game.
First free throw
61
is good,
points.
And that gives them a 4-point cushion.
So 62.
Both, and it's a 5-point game.
Those free throws are the nail in the coffin, guys.
So we see the Warriors.
Curry, 62
they relish their
points.
Role as the bad guy here tonight.
You know, Kevin, I sense that as well. I mean, they
Curry.
Really did feed off all of that negative
Curry.
Energy this crowd was directing at them. I mean, they turned
I was thinking about feeding other people, and I never did. And it paid off
win.
Tonight.
And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke, standing by on the sideline.
Blake Thompson might be the next
Thank
one.
Thank you, Kevin. Stephen, with a nice win following a tough loss last time out. Was there a lesson you learned about yourselves and how you played differently tonight?
Yeah, for sure. Just make the easy play. And share the ball. That's when we're really good. We have a lot of talent on this team. And if we get everybody involved, and that's whatever it takes to win tonight, we got to get it done.
Steph, great job tonight. Nice win. Kevin, over to you.
Curry just got mad because of the loss and fired away. And they wouldn't stop feeding him.
Greg Anthony and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. Now we send you to the award-winning Ernie Johnson, who's standing by in our studio.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Without further ado, let's present to you our Jordan player of the game.
Obviously.
Stephen Curry.
Yep.
It was lights out shooting at its best from him in this game. 60 plus points is rarefied territory that few players ever see in the NBA. But we saw it here tonight. Truly jaw-dropping.
There was nothing they could do to slow him down, Ernie. Man. Go into a building on the road and completely control the action like he did. Only a few players could do that, Ernie. I'm impressed.
I will say this about Steph Curry. There is no player in the league more capable of single-handedly taking over a ball game than he is. What I mean is, Steph Curry's hot. It's hotter than anyone else is hot. He can beat you with his feet, his mind, his shot. The only thing you can be sure of is that he will beat you.
And that brings us to the end of our broadcast for this evening.
Bruh. But 0 points for everybody, and then you look at flipping Curry. 20 minutes, so he played the whole game with a couple of rests for like 30 seconds. 62. 20 points off from beating 81. Oh. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. If you like the video, comment, subscribe, like for Curry. Like for Curry. As you see on the social media, Warriors Chef Curry put on shooting clinic tonight and a career best 62 points in result. Way to go! Anyway, like.